You know, some people are probably thinking this is the end of the world.
That's true.
Do you think it's a possibility?
Yeah, I do.
How could you say that?
That wasn't the answer you wanted?
At least pretend to be like it used to be. Give me some comfort.
There are all different ways you can tell someone's there watching over us. You see signs. Sometimes they're little ones. You think of someone, the phone rings. They're on the phone. Sometimes they're big, like 14 lights hovering over Mexico City. Sure, there are a lot of people watching this who think this could be a bad thing. But there are a lot of people watching this who think it's a miracle. A sign of God's existence. It's all in how you look at things, Meryl. What you have to decide is, what kind of person are you? Are you the type who believes in miracles and looks for signs, or are you the kind who believes things just happen by chance?
I was at this party once. I'm on the couch with Sarah McKinney. She's just sitting there, looking beautiful and staring at me. I go in to lean in to kiss her, and I realize that I have gum in my mouth. So I turn. I take out the gum. I stuff it in a paper cup next to me. And then I turn around, and Sarah McKinney throws up all over herself. I knew the second it happened, it was a miracle. I could have been kissing her when she threw up. That would have scarred me for life. I might not have recovered. I'm a miracle man. Those lights are a miracle.
There you go.
So which type are you?
Do you feel comforted?
Yeah, I do.
Then what does it matter? Do you know what Colleen's last words were before they killed her? She said, "See?" And then her eyes glazed a bit, and she said, "Tell Meryl to swing away." Do you know why she said that? Because the nerve endings in her brain were firing as she died. And some random memory of us at one of your baseball games popped into her head. There is no one watching out for us, Meryl. We're all on our own.